I don't really blame, you know, society, like, in a whole for me being here. And what they do, you know, we do whatever we do to survive.